Hey guys, Chris here again. Welcome back to our video. Today we're back on Pokemon Zeta. We're gonna go ahead to the Pokehadron Collider. Last time we did story stuff, made our way up to what was once our hometown. I'll do grinding off screen. Another one? Oh man. Probably spells, actually. Do I even help? That I do. Alright. I just want to be able to catch something today. Hold on 1 second. And you're back. I let a dog in. Yeah, and this town was destroyed. This is probably the escape. Oh, no. This is, here we are, the Pokehadron Collector. We are not responsible for what happened in this town. Team Asgard took the high road and evacuated the city because we knew you pathetic scientists would mess up. At least the time color worked. Divavis, the traveler. It's been called from the ancient times. Divavis' power. We could move anything through time. Anyone, any object. I could snap my fingers and you would be a wailing baby lying at my feet. Team Asgard would be invincible. Now we only have to catch it. You'll never get away with this. Trainer, help us! You. Chris. Freya told me all about you. You nearly messed up our plans in Omega Town. That's it. You're going down. Versus Thor. Who is obviously using the... I think that's the Crusher Wake sprite. Starts off Elkid. that, we have our, that we have our Cubone. Fire Punch. And another one. Oof. Switch back into Shroomish here. Surf! Ooh, that's under half. Oh no. Alright. Fine. Nidoran! Hey there, pal! Probably won't do much. Actually. No poison point either. Or a dark type. I don't think Heracross or now it's confused. Let's see the Pidgeotto. Oh, yes, they're called Cold. Alright, yeah, now I'm just gonna switch it out. Cuba? I think it's gonna predict the switch. I would guess death effect isn't self-inflicted. I forgot what his last Pokemon was. Luxio. This is a problem. Thank you. That's a major problem. Bro, we're probably gonna lose this, all things considered. Just because it, oh, wait. Fuel power, yeah, we lost. Damn it. Nope, wait, we're still in this. We're still in this. Potentially, stall it. I don't like stalling. I really don't. No, we lost. Or not? The only way we lose is Wild Charge gets a higher roll or a crit. I don't think Quick Attack will do that much damage. And there's the possibility of the Paralysis. Well, the possibility of that happening. We lost. Where my stall? Fuck. I hate that. I really do. I'm not proud of that one. I'm not proud of that one. I won by luck. No, impossible. The time call. I'll use it to revive my Pokemon. Go! You see that, puny child? Tremble before our might. Hey. Oh. You're Wilson. The Elite Four. Legendary Dragon Tech Trainer. Pokemon Creator. Didn't know I had such a following here. Now screw off, Asgardian scum. Odin will hear of this. Be sure of it. Well done. At your age, defeating a team of Asgard members is no easy feat. I offer you my congratulations. My name is Wilson. I used to work here in the SCP department. SCP stands for Synthetically Created Pokemon. For 681 different experiments, I only came across success. I became one of the greatest trainers in the region. So I would cut that Asgard region at the time. It was an actual team that was to find him. A friend, the legend researcher, told me. He told me you're a fantastic trainer. I see now he told the truth. Hold on. I feel as if I know you from somewhere. Like someone I used to know. Sorry. Something in my eye. I need you to go to the Doga Town over in the Chrome Circle. You don't need a Pokemon that knows Surf, though. You don't need four badges to use that. Just challenge you. Augustus City Gym. To the south and the Fangia City Gym when you're done. Alright. I should go. And now all these guys just magically appeared in here. Thank you for saving us. Quiet, I'm working. No sides even more. see him again. Yeah, I think we need to trade a Sheninja for that. I believe that's a Ditto. I'll come back for that. So I believe that's another battle, actually. But yeah, no, I did not deserve to win that battle. And this is gonna be something for later. Route 308. I'll take all my poke. Okay, Josh, who likes to battle? Some Discord notifications to read. I forgot to put Nidoran up. I'll do that off camera. Yeah, it's better than that's better than being asleep, so I'll take it. Turtle. Go back into Shroom this year. Oh, that's how it works, all right. Oof. Charmeleon on the field. I'm going to switch into Cubone for this one. I'm gonna have to train up Cubone a little bit off screen, I think. Of course, he's probably gonna have one shot, but nope. God damn it. Actually, while I'm here, I might as well. See what sort of Pokemon can find here. Really, Optile? Alright. Of course, I. No, this is perfect for Cubone, actually. If Bone Club would land. Said this one or later with the rest of the cats, so I can't do it. Oh no way, you're a trainer. Fuck. Hurry up. I'm now gonna switch into Dong. I'm gonna do a little bit of damage here. Alright, come on, Heracross, you can do this. Oh, time to jump, guys. I hate how that works. Thank you. I'm gonna heal, Cubone up here. First part is I don't know what type the hidden power is, but we're about to find out, aren't we? Alright, it's not fire, flying, or rock. Probably dark. There's some other Pokemon here. Esper? Play up tile, Esper. So what else is here? Poliwag. Okay, no, this one's faster. Yeah. I'm not gonna test my luck here. Awaken. Hopefully Cubone here gets a crit. I think I've caught up with the, previous run now. But at the same time, I do want to just... I do want to be done with this game, though, all things considered. Because I've been at this game for a while. Since my 10th grade year of high school, that's how long I've been playing this on YouTube. And that was the first playthrough, mind you, that I deleted because I'm not proud of how that happened, how it turned out. Not the 15 minute videos. That's fine. That was due to what was going on at the time with me not having the ability to upload videos longer than 15 minutes. You know, the thing I hated was the fact that I was skipping the trainers and the couple videos at the end of that run that had no audio because I was dealing with bronchitis. And it's like, I have to record. Now! I don't know how to deal with it. Okay. I still have to deal with some stuff, like work, but... That's only a minor setback. And, me sharing my room with my mother, which... I'm not really happy about that because that does prevent me from recording every so often. Now she has a job again, so I even things out. And yeah, I am trying to catch this Esper here. Probably shouldn't though because of what's coming up. Yeah, I'm running because I remember one thing that is coming up, so. I'm just gonna fight it. Mm-hmm. Alright, Kari Patel. Let's keep trying rare Pokemon for Rapidash. Someone around here. See, I don't have one. My Pokemon's about to finally achieve my dream of being a part of the Elite Four. Kari Patel was one of the Pokehadron Collider. And later on today, we fought the town of I wonder what that was all about. You know, they grabbed the key to town gym leader has a mother named for. Isn't that cool? Both really tough trainers. Can't catch him. Male said to John Rich and Fish. I'm considering this whole town is over the collider. Person who thinks the rocks are stupid. Why have rock and ground type? Two types are pretty much the same thing. Hartom is my favorite Pokemon. It can possess different household items like lawnmowers and refrigerators. It's a nice place. A lot of people dislike it because it's filled with machine noise. But we'll deal with that Corsola in a little bit. I don't have a Rapidash right now. Oh, this man is a shiny star. I'm Sarah over at Ladoga Town. I'm here on vacation. I really do like Karibo Town, though. It's very nice. I keep wanting to say Karibo Town, damn it! First Kivu and Kiva, now this. Psst, hey kid. Do you want the spike? Okay, take it. Did obtained bicycle. Scram. Can't I told you scram. Now we have the bicycle. Oh god, yeah, I forgot about this. So strong, we got beat. So I'm not ready to lose my games. I need to keep exercising. You take the lucky egg. That's gonna help grinding. I'm just gonna get that experience. I'm sure I'll get experience much more quickly. Yeah, we're spending all our money on this. For good reasons, too. If you have the medical license, you can't go in there. My Corsola is sick. Oh, the medical license. You're a doctor? Well, I suppose if you must, please, I'll buy a course. Oh, Gonna damage a little bit first. They now send out Trumish. I forgot the exact catch rate of course, so that's why I bought the 10 great balls. Try this again. Corsola, the coral Pokemon. Pokedex 222. Corsola live in warm southern seas. When the sea becomes polluted, the beautiful coral stalks become discolored and crumble away in tatters. And we actually see that happen in Sword and Shield. With Galarian Corsola. Well, unfortunately for you, sir, your Corsola is mine now. We technically commit theft. Yes. Lady. And what's so special about this Corsola? It's supposed to have Pokerus. They've actually healed it. Maybe affects it with Pokerus. Levels know about the Pokerus, except they are microscopic life forms that attach to Pokemon. When infected, Pokerus tend to grow exceptionally well. What Pokemon affects with Pokerus? First word, Magmar. I'm gonna go grab that Corsola again later once I get Surf. But, yeah. Right down, press on. Route 308.5. Probably getting into here soon though. So we get Sandile. Again, these are all Pokemon going to catch later. Okay. Nope, I do get to skip that. That's a Trick House, I believe. Pick up a toss. And this is the desert area. Wait, there's a rival fight. This is your last chance, child. This is your last chance, child. Move out the way. Team Asgard has business here, and you do not. That's what you think. Team Yellow Swag beats Team Asgard any day. Team, I'm sorry, what? Team Yellow Swag 5 ever? Well, kid, you don't. Never mind. Fuck, you're not even worth my time. I have better things to do. No, wait! You dare get in the way of Team Yellow Swag? You're no rival of mine if you get in my way. Prepare to lose. We'll put up this HM at stake. Whomever wins, gets it. I probably should have fought those trainers. Now that I think about it. That'll be fine. He starts off Charmeleon. Fucking deal a lot. Yeah, Bone Club Art doesn't even have that great of a. Dip their go. I want to remember what the. Yeah, we're gonna switch. We're gonna switch out here. Going to Pidgeotto to do a few quick attacks. I think after this battle, I'll just end recording. Bone meringue. Shit, I don't know what to do. You know what? Bone Club. Let's get rid of Bone Club. I don't like the accuracy. It's stronger, but. Boomerang is stronger if it can get both hits in. Scraggy? Perfect. I'm going to go into Heracross now. Characters who work in this scenario. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, my 3S is fully charged. Do that one. I think we just weep now. Thank you. Aha! This battle's over! I'm gonna heal up first. That's not who I want to heal up, fuck. Damn it. We're going to Shroomish. Hopefully Bubble Beam doesn't do it. Okay. There we go. Oh yeah, we're good now. We're good. Headbutt. No. Yes. Wow. Almost two whole levels. Beat Rival Jake. No! My swag! Wonder how that dialogue, that whole conversation changes if you have swag turned off. That's it. Team Neo Swag will be the greatest the world has ever known. You better watch out, Chris. Take this HM. I did promise. Cut. We'll need them. Can't use until you beat the gym here in Augustus Town. Which you'll never do. You're just not good enough. Scram. I'm off to bigger and better things. Yellow Swag, out. Turn around and react to the town proper. And as I said, I'm ending the episode here. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit the bell, I guess. Yeah, do all that if you want to, really. Check the links down in the description. And, until next time, wait, check out the second channel too. Until next time, see you.